This is my new and improved motorized bike. I just did a video on switching the engine over to this bike and making it what it is. So yeah, now we're gonna test it and do a 35-mile ride. And yeah, stay tuned. All right, so now we are going to do the River Mountain Loop, which is a 35-mile ride. And yeah, we're gonna do it on the motorized bikes entirely. And yeah, so got her all ready. I'm getting just GoPro mounts ready. I got the chest mount. So yeah, I'm filming on the GoPro now. I have been filming on my phone most of the time, but yeah, this will be done on the GoPro. So yeah, we're burning daylight. We gotta go. Alrighty.
GoPro.
I'll do that. Gas. Turned off.
Well, just stuck all together.
Yeah. Looks like I got slow. I might have goofed up or something. What's wrong?
You'll start skidding.
Mm-hmm. I see. Wow.
It was here where my dad's bike goofed up for some reason. The chain jumped the tooth because it became very loose for some reason. We tightened the tensioner as much as we could. And as you can see, it still wasn't tight.
That is a great question.
So we just stuck it through and it worked for a little while. Broke off his bike. Where was this at? He is incredibly far ahead. As you can see, the little hose clamp for my dad's muffler popped off. So I'm trying to catch up to him now.
Your muffler thing broke off.
I'm not worried about it.
Okay.
Thank you. All right.
We'll be right back. how to do it again. Here's this.
As you can see, we had the same problem with the bike again, but it seemed to work out this time.
Yeah. So weird.
Okay, so we we're over by Lake Las Vegas, I guess. Pretty far. We're almost kind of way over halfway, but my camera died. I'm not sure when. And I forgot the extra battery. So yeah, but it's all dark, so you wouldn't be able to see anything anyway. So yeah, I'll epic.
Well, alrighty, man, we made it
there and back.
all the way around the River Mountains, the River Mountain Loop, 35 miles. That was pretty happening. I mean, my knees are freaking cold, like chilled, and my eyes are red. Didn't have any goggles or glasses. Probably should invest in some of those, but yeah.
She held up, and
not one problem happened
with this one that I recall. His chain, I don't know what happened.
It like became incredibly loose, but we kind of just had to go for it.
But yeah, it worked like a charm. So yeah.
In the end, I just want to say it was an awesome journey getting to build and ride this bike. I got a lot of experience from this. And yeah, thanks for watching, subscribe for more, and stay pineapple-y!